control point.
Is there a way to remove strange parts from a strange weapon?